Hello, everybody, and welcome back to more Cult of the Lamb. Sorry about the other day. My computer, well, not really the computer, but Cult of the Lamb kind of just crashed my entire computer. So, had to deal with that. We are going to pause this, though, because it looks like Vado got reset as well. So, that's cool. Okay, what about here? We good here? A little lower. Alright. I'd say that's pretty good. I don't want to, like, give it too much, but seems like it's going to be good right there. Alright, cool. And boop. And boop. And get a drink. Alrighty. I mean, I kind of blamed myself last time. Because we were noticing a lot of problems popping up. But we kept up with doing it. So, kind of my fault there. Can I still not, like, praise you guys? Nope. So, all right. Ooh, 10 rooms. Just using the life force of a slate bomb. The vampiric weapons. Well, dipsing melee attack may be charged for increased. To the lands of the Bishop Hecate, those who do not follow the ways of the old faith will be destroyed. Triple fish.
Triple
Ooh. I don't know what that is. I want followers.
Shalom, Basta. Shalom, Bantai.
Singaraula Basimaloma.
I have a shell.
La coda, la cara, ya cara matayana.
Fusion. Oh, fuck. I should've just went for the kill. Oh, well. First death. Oh yeah, I don't think I'm gonna lose faith because I died, no.
Ah.
Ooh, skull necklace, nice.
Free.
Up for sale in the shop, really. Do kind of need stone, though. Oh, what is that one? See that little fucker. Aw, oh, I lost my damage increase too. Thank you. there. I think we're gonna have to call it there, though. Let's get out of here. We're really fucked up. No, we just came in for the quest anyway. My first follower, Matty. Hey, we've unlocked our towers. Shit, where'd all my wood go? Oh, new relic. Alright, we've got lobsters, so I can turn it into that guy now. Maybe I don't. I do not. Oh no, it's a snail thing I was gonna turn into.
Sen peş narba.
Yama.
Wow. Ya.
Pretend you have friends.
Montampa. Bunzamparepa. Olua.
I'm off to a really bad start, it seems. Winner! Oh. By a hair! Get an extra heart. Oh, I could have used that a long time ago.
Oh.
Someone will eventually die.
Baiano.
Let's get another one.
Hmm.
Okay, I guess the thing's a little bugged out. resources, thank you. I'm sorry, I don't have enough. Please give me a change of weapon.
Thank you.
fuck is this? Hidden Order or something? Ah, I do. I have to hit them in order. What the fuck? It's only slightly better on damage, but poison can do more. Do we stick around? Do we go? Not much of a choice. God damn it. That's why I hate slow weapons. They suck ass. It's fine. Yeah, I just lose a tiny bit of faith. Not that I can't get back. It's really inspiring. I'm sorry. Ooh. Damn, look at all those fishies. How about fucking time we caught that thing?
Huh? just carried a log into the church.
Acceptable.
Thank you.
Now that we ended up getting that damn lobster, we'll have to get him all the time.
bacana, vayamos acá a la paña.
Oh. Thank you.
stuff to make that, so no. Yeah, we're gonna quit, because I don't know why I can use why I can't use the teleporter. Alright, I'll be right back, guys. Thank you. Game's a little buggy still.
Shalamba, Gaia. Kana bayan
I mean, really, I haven't done anything wrong, but... Doing, Zilla?
Jackalabayana.
Jokemi was. Shalamba.
Time to bring him back.
Deep, deep, hula, papa. Hula, da, da, papa.
Why this is breaking so much. Thank you.
Thank you.
Krishna.
fucking again. Alright. I've died multiple times. To the final boss, just over and over again. While they're on like a smidge of health, I've died. Yeah, and you have to kill guys in a certain order now. Well, in some of the rooms. They'll be marked 1, 2, 3, 4. You have to start with 1, 2, 3, then 4. Finally. A quarter of the way there. So it's an offering chest. That's selling stuff at? It's an offering chest.
Oh. 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 O
Shalamba, Gaia.
Locked all the doors. I haven't even defeated the second boss yet. Like I said, I was only a quarter of the way through. Hey, they're young again! We got them when they were old. Look at all of them. Their eyeballs just all meshed together. It's so creepy. Hi everybody, would you all like to... Oh, I can't inspire you now. Dear God. Are the speakers working? Yep, and the shrine's up, okay. Huh? Oh, if, it's a Twitch thing. It doesn't work because I'm not a partner or affiliate. But having it active, I can at least let people randomly choose what the followers will look like. Since nobody's actually a part of it, I just hit randomize. I need another bed. Oh shit, I need another bed! I think we're gonna stop at 13. If that is good enough. I built one bed, and it brought Faith up from halfway to full. Ogre, go sleep in a bed. Get your ass over here, boy. Wait a second. 3, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. That's 11. Where are the... Oh, Grammarly... Oh yeah, apparently dying doesn't mean anything if they're all asleep. I've died multiple times while they're asleep, and they haven't lost any faith.
Oh, because
so I guess night raids are better. Okay, so I forgot I buried Grimrilly in the crypt. So the crypt still counts their body as being in there, but they're no longer in there because I've resurrected them, but it still thinks that they're in there. So counts as it as if there's a body in there. Superfood that makes people shit. Like 100%. Oh, for the craps. Also, I got an upgrade, so my fervor counts as devotion now. The excess fervor that I collect. The stuff that builds up your curses. For the curses that I don't use. Also, collecting tiths from every single follower, great idea. You don't lose anything, so you might as well. Glory through toil ritual. I don't even know if I have that one. With the Kleinex, I don't know if I have it.
Oh.
No sleep. And priest devotion. Because faith is so low, and I don't really care to have to do something about it. Do a little bonfire. This cult is weird as fuck. Hey, Cthulhu's the god of chaos. Okay. Just look at her. You have to watch their eyeballs all cling together. Ah. So now for the next 3 days, I get increased devotion. Oh yeah, and I get to increase devotion with these two. Plus the fires.
No.
Oh, finally my first build decorations quest. Only taken four fucking ever.
Shalamba, ka. Karena bayam.
Yeah. Chalam kampa.
He's getting old.
Ha ha ha.
As always, I'd like to thank you all for joining me. Hope you all had fun, and we'll see you all in the next one. Bye-bye! Let's see if there's anybody to raid. Mm-hmm.